So I'm working on this really big 3D printed flute. It uses 3D printed sprigs for its action. And it sounds like this.